Chapter 13, Our Home, Earth, A Unique Life Sustaining Planet, Notes and Summary, from Grade 8, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. Earth is the only known planet that sustains life. It has diverse landscapes, mountains, oceans, deserts, forests. Satellites help us study Earth's surface, oceans, atmosphere, and detect changes like oil spills, ocean temperature, and wind direction. The chapter explores unique conditions that make Earth habitable. 13.1. Why is Earth a unique planet? Earth is special because it supports life unlike other planets. Life exists only on a thin layer, crust, compared to Earth's size. If Earth were an apple, the crust is apple's thin skin. This delicate layer supports mountains, rivers, forests, animals, and humans. 13.2. What do the planets of our solar system look like? 8 planets orbit the Sun in nearly circular paths. Inner planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, small, rocky. Outer planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, large, gaseous. Venus is the hottest planet due to its thick CO2 atmosphere. CO2 is carbon dioxide. In result, strong greenhouse effect. Earth's greenhouse effect keeps temperature suitable for life. 13.3. What makes the Earth suitable for life to exist? 13.3.1. Position of the Earth. Earth lies in the habitable zone, Goldilocks zone. Temperature allows liquid water. Too close to sun, water evaporates. Too far, water freezes. Earth is called the blue planet because approximately 70% surface is covered with water. Mars lies at the edge of habitable zone, may have had liquid water in the past. 13.3.2. Size of the Earth. Earth's nearly circular orbit keeps temperature steady. Earth's gravity is strong enough to hold atmosphere. If smaller, gases escape like Mars. If larger, gravity too strong, life would be crushed. Ozone layer in atmosphere protects life from harmful UV rays. UV is ultraviolet rays. 13.3.3 Magnetic field of the Earth. Earth behaves like a giant magnet due to molten iron in its core. Magnetic field protects Earth from harmful cosmic rays and solar wind, prevents atmosphere from being stripped away, essential for sustaining life. 13.4. What allows life to be sustained on Earth? 13.4.1. Air, water, and sunlight. Air, oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, needed for respiration and photosynthesis. Sunlight provides energy for photosynthesis and warmth. Greenhouse effect maintains suitable temperature. Water covers 70% of Earth, essential for life processes, regulates body temperature, aids digestion, transports nutrients. 13.4.2 Soil, rocks, and minerals. Earth's crust, geosphere, rocks, soil, minerals. Soil provides nutrients, nitrogen, potassium for plants. Minerals like iron, copper, coal, oil, salt support human needs. Geodiversity, variety of landforms, rocks, soils creates diverse habitats. 13.4.3 Plants, animals, and microorganisms together form the biosphere. Plants produce food via photosynthesis. Animals depend on plants, other animals. Decomposers recycle nutrients back to soil. All organisms are interdependent. 13.4.4 The importance of balance. Earth is a system of balance between air, water, soil, and life. Disturbance, example deforestation, affects rainfall, soil fertility, air quality, and biodiversity. Balance is essential for Earth's habitability. 13.5. What keeps life from disappearing? Reproduction ensures continuity of life, Genes carry instructions for growth and development. Reproduction also introduces variations, helps organisms adapt and evolve. 13.5.1 Asexual Reproduction. Single parent produces identical offspring. Examples: vegetative propagation in plants, potato, ginger, money plant. Binary fission in amoeba, budding in hydra, regeneration in planaria. 13.5.2 Sexual reproduction. Two parents involved, male plus female. Offspring shares traits from both parents but are not identical. Involves special cells, gametes. Male gamete, sperm. Female gamete, egg, ovule. Fusion, fertilization, forms a zygote, develops into embryo. Special cells for reproduction. Gametes carry half genetic material. When sperm and egg fuse, complete set of instructions. Each child is unique due to different combinations of genes. Sexual reproduction in plants. Male gametes, pollen grains in anther. Female gametes, ovules in ovary. Pollination, transfer of pollen by wind, insects, animals. Fertilization, pollen plus ovule, zygote, then seed, and then fruit. Seed dispersal by animals, wind, water ensures plant spread. Sexual reproduction in animals. Fertilization in water, fish, frogs, external fertilization. Fertilization inside body, birds, mammals, internal fertilization. Birds lay eggs, embryo develops outside. Mammals, embryo develops inside mother, gets nutrition until birth. 13.6 What are the threats to life on Earth? Triple planetary crisis, climate change, global warming due to greenhouse gases, biodiversity loss, habitat destruction, species extinction, pollution, air, water, soil. Consequences: melting ice caps, rising sea levels, extreme weather, loss of forest and species, imbalance in ecosystems, air pollution, health problems, acid rain, water, soil pollution, unsafe water, reduced crop yield. Global efforts: Montreal Protocol, Earth Summit, Kyoto Protocol, Paris Agreement. Sustainable practices, renewable energy, recycling, conservation are essential. Snapshots, summary: Earth is unique because it supports life. Habitable zone allows liquid water. Right size and gravity, atmosphere retained, ozone layer protects. Magnetic field shields Earth from harmful particles. Air, water, soil, sunlight, and biodiversity sustain life. Reproduction, asexual and sexual, ensures continuity and variation. Threats, climate change, biodiversity loss, pollution. Protecting balance of natural systems is essential for Earth's future. So friends, we have completed notes and summary of chapter 13. Our home, Earth, a unique life-sustaining planet. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.